That was Facebook hero aka Roald Dahl himself saying happy Black History Month. So what's popping out there, my real warriors? You done what? It's a boy warrior back again with another news update for you. Yeah man. So right now people, Shensia son Rajira Lee actually teaching Shensia new music. Jada Kingdom come out crying and in a depression state. Skilly Bang showing us how to do music with the mysterious plane right now people. So check out the stories right after this. So right now Shensia son Rajira Lee is actually teaching Shensia how to beatbox people, you see me? Which is amusing because, yo, you don't find kids his age very often doing stuff like that. No. And right now a lot of people is saying, yo, I wonder if him actually are going to go into the music business scene later on. Because you don't know enough people, you know, impossible. You understand? Because his mother do music and Ramesh actually responsible for him mother and other artists, and him always the run Ramesh, you see me? Yeah man, so anyway, people, you can look out for him, you understand? You know, impossible, so check out the video.
You have to do like, boot,
say boot.
Okay, no, wait now.
You need to give me some chance. Okay. You're not teaching me.
So you have to say but. Say but.
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 But. But. But. But.
It's amazing.
Yeah,
good try.
Right,
what one
more
beat?
Okay.
Okay, ready?
What going on, my real warriors out there? So right now, people, one me couldn't say the Eastside Prince Killy Bang himself, people, had released two brand new tracks, Silhouette and Coke. So those two tracks now, people, are going with a bag of things on the net right now. You see me? Yeah, man, Coke is trending right now, people. Trust me, go ahead and check it out. But anyway, right now, my real warriors, want to make a note, say, yo, Silhouette is actually a Olix tune, you see me? Olix. And a nowadays tune, a Olix. That is tune the Gulia released before me, the band. You see me? But anyway, people, want to make a note, say, yo, it a mashup TikTok from what there. You see me? Yeah, man. So, at the same tune, you see a lot of females turn off the light and a dance without clothes. They might dance naked basically. Yeah. So anyway, people, Skilly Bang actually did over the track and add theme little vibe, sweet theme flavor, you know what I mean? So quote now, I cause a bag of controversy on the net right now, people. People say a lot of things about Skilly and that track right there, you see me? So if you can recall in our previous vlog when me do it about a plane crash in Rocky Pine, Clarendon, a lot of you know, you see me? Yeah, so anyway, people, Skilly Bang actually find the site where the plane crash land and dip on the plane, in the plane, and doing video, you see me, I say? Yeah. So, man, I say, right now, the plane just land with the coke, you see me? Yeah, man. So, what the people must say about the track and Skilly now, people? They must say, yo, Skilly need quality control. Yo, can you believe this? The man do music for a little while now, you see me? And una go say, yo, the man need quality control. Boy, people, leave your comments in the comment section and make me know what you think. But right now, uno fi know see how Skilly is a youth like this. Him do theme thing different basically. And every artist have fi them own style. You understand? But probably because Skilly go so booms and find the crash site of the aircraft and go do that, them a say yo, if the aircraft not under police investigation, bag of things people are say. You see me? So while a lot of people are too Skilly, a lot of people are big him up, see me? Because people even say yo, tell the commissioner say the plane crashed with the coke, you see me? Yeah man, and other people are saying yo, police are look for Skilly, while a whole lot of other people are toast him and enjoy the track, see me? Because I guess I go on, the people where I enjoy the track, they must say yo, Skilly creative and all of that, you see me? So one other person say yo, Skill if he know say yo, if him flop again, everything gone down the drain. Like him whole career people, like they must say yo, Skill in on a career if him flop again, because they must say this a tune a flop basically. But how can a tune where flop basically I do so much numbers right now? Seeing and gone and trending. Trust me. Uno look back into that people. And me have to make uno know this, because guess what? A tune where uno say flop, it can't a trend, it couldn't be a trend. And what me I say, just watch it. Cause me watch it a trend right now, people. You see me? Yeah man. So anyway, leave your comment in the comment section, people.
The plane just crashed with the coat. When I put it in my nose, sell it, like say me have a store. We had the plug, now they wanna charge phone. The plane.
So right now everybody, more me can see how Jada Kingdom did a live the other day again. One more live, people, you see me? And in other live people, Jada Kingdom has said some things where even upset our fans them, you see me? Yeah man, trust me, a lot of our fans them upset with her for saying certain things. She has said things like she might not release no new music this year. Come on man, oh, you have to take 1 year break from the dancehall. See it? Me just ask that still, but the fans them say right now, they need her, because guess what? At that, them know her for music, her music, you see me? Yeah man. So anyway people, she has say yo, she don't have no help, but to my knowledge, as an established artist, you can get help if you need help. You see me? You can get a manager if you do need a manager. Understand? So that is not a problem. But in times like this, a lot of artists are facing it right now. So you have to just continue to put out the work until this COVID thing is over. You understand? Other than that, people, she has said, yo, she always have a backup plan just in case what she really want don't work. See me? Well, she has said she have a plan B. See? So she actually have 2 other business. Me, I remember she have a swimsuit line. Yeah, so she sells swimsuit, you see me? But to me, yo, a music the people know you for, so continue to give the people music. You understand? Yeah man, and other people say yo, a music me know her for real. So therefore that me really want from her, see? So another thing to people when me understand is that Jada Kingdom and make the people them bring her down a watch. I read over some comment where some negative comment, you see me? But what she if you do people, she if you just try to channel her energy in a positive direction rather than a negative one. You understand? Because it don't make sense you channel your energy which part the people might try to tear you down. Nah sir. You know if you do that man, you understand? But anyway people, watch the live and make me know what you think. Leave your comment in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to the channel.
Explain myself. But just make you know how it go, because if me not make you know it go, me not who I make you know it go. Because I be a fuck with people just love fuck with me for some blood clot reason, me not know. So me not make you know how it go, me not who I make you know it go. Because I me one up on my side. I me one up on my team, it look like. Because if me not talk it, Ray, and then the fans them a defend me, but then them not hear nothing from me, so me have to make them, you understand, like me have to say something. It's a good while, like me not address nothing or whatever, and this is not mix up or nothing. It's just I said something and them run gone with it and start talk about me a bully. How the fuck am I a bully, bro? I used to fucking get bullied in school. I'm the one that used to get bullied in school. I'ma say it even in another live the last time. Say yo, bro, I was fat as fuck. Like you guys wouldn't know this, but my thighs were literally so fucking thick, and bro, my leg them used to rub together till them get black and bleed. Like in between my thighs used to rub. You remember the song I'ma sing, Best You Ever Had? Bless you, one kiss and caress you. You know nobody can in that video there. I literally weighed 215, almost 20 pounds. I'm used to go around people and I talk bad about myself and my not like this and my kill everybody vibe. So now I work my work upon myself and lose some weight and everything and finally start feel comfortable with myself and love myself. And me I say, I don't want a bad vibe around me. I'm a fucking bully. Because it do. go eat dodo. Cause you just go eat dodo. Go eat and go eat some more and go fuck off and go eat more too. Cause what? One of them used to cry, bro. Leg them a bleed and in between my leg them freaking black and a rub and sore and a bleed. And my arm used to fucking black me if you fucking rub things and my arm to keep it clear. And one bag of something. Like one breast longer than one and still longer than one, but them so do. Like me, I work by me and I work by myself. Face used to bumpy and full of the acne. My nana more acne. Why? Why don't I never run with all of them? Something the woman did say. Why don't I always run with the negative things though? Like, I never once get up and say, me are the most beautiful girl in the world and everybody ugly and nobody no come on me. But wait, no. But when I put on my clothes and put on my makeup and wear it, nobody can. Yeah, I never once me are the prettiest girl, like the most beautiful girl in the world. But when I put on my clothes and go on myself, nobody can talk to me though. And that's confidence. That is confidence. And I would have never ever looked on a girl and talk bad about them certain way. Because me big and look bad, and to me, I'm still big and blood clot look bad because I still want to lose more weight. And all of a sudden, everybody gonna say, oh yeah, no lose no more weight, yeah, I lose too much weight. But at first, me did too big, and me did favor elephant, and me did have elephantitis, but I never that bully me doing them, but I used to some have elephantitis, and me leg them just swell, and but I never did that bully me. At all. And me not say nobody. I have elephantitis. I'm not this nobody. I'm not rare nobody. The only person me this who this me. Right through. If you this me this your right blood clot bad and back and 10 times don't ramp with me. So I'm just now, like literally just now starting to love myself the right fucking way. And I am saying I don't want any negative energy around me. I don't want any ugly spirit around me, no ugly vibe around me. And that's what the fuck I mean, and that's what the fuck I said. And I said what I fucking said. And if you don't like that, you know if you're gonna hear me ready. Simple as that. Remember where me I come from. So I know the rest me I go. I'm gonna go back blood clot death. So. Chin did all start look fat and one bag of stuff my nose did spread away like I'm pregnant. Like, you know, can't the proof there, you know, can't go back watch my old music video them. It's there. It's fucking there. My mom used to, when I just started my swimwear brand and me used to model my swimwear, them used to say me look like a whale on the beach. Remember me look like a whale on the beach and Oompa Loompa. Remember, and me near me to me laugh and me go sit on one side because me did favor Oompa Loompa for sure. So what me go do, me go work for me. You know me love laugh for myself. That's why I'm always a go win because me talk the truth right to you. Me's a Virgo, you go get it. You go get it from me straight. I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to tighten up and still have more tighten up for them. My day I want to lift my body more and tighten up my body more. Me, I work for me. For me. What do you mean? My mom that things when used to say about me. And I never used to bully me. You know, so I never bully that. But Me a bully now just because I'm not an ugly vibe room, I'm not an ugly person, I'm not an ugly girl room, I'm not an bad spirit room, I'm not an a negative vibe room me. Yeah, I'm gonna run down with that thing and make it into something else. Eat dodo. You know what I'm saying? No, for true, I'm not saying a lie, them used to, no, for true, and it did it. It did it for true because I still have the comment them. I screenshot it and say me I could put it on a shirt. Him say me favor wheel and all these things for true. Me go put it on a shirt. Me not tell nothing him lie. Me not tell nothing him like. I swear. And me say no found a comment I say a true and very the truth. Me not tell no lie. But it big and look bad. 220 pounds big and look bad. That was days ago and she's still on it. Yes, I'm still on it because the bloggers, them still lep on it because of them breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And my fans, them in a my DM, my true supporters, them in a my DM, asked me, I saw something, girl. So I had to take it up onto myself and come on live and let them know, no, baby. No, go so. And then you see one and two, I say, true, never go so for true because them did depend on the life themselves. And them see and hear when Jada Kingdom say, boop, pop, pop, and them know what me mean, my real support of them. Yeah. So, darling, lady, baby, if you have a problem with it, exit yourself off of the life. No, please, no, do. I never invite you, do. Please, no, baby. If you have a problem with me talking to my supporters, no, baby. Please, no, baby. Please, may I talk to my supporter them. My real supporter them. We're in a my DM. Cause I wally for them in a my DM. So Jada so me have to make them know say no. Them chop up them little live and do them thing as always. You know I saw it go. Them now go play the right part of the live with them for play. And that's why I'm gonna too like go live sometime, like but I saw it go, you know, my company live for rap with my people them, my true people them, and you don't know my love, you know. So I'm not gonna know where it go. You understand? No harm done. No harm done. I hope trouble, you know. Nobody don't trouble me. I'm trying to keep the tone down because next thing you know, the life they are training, you hear me a cuss and you hear me a this. I am not cussing. I'm not a cuss. Not like that. I know I'm miserable. I know I'm this. I know I'm Lord. I know I'm mad. I know But this is a peaceful life. I come in peace. I'm just letting you guys know. We're good, you know. We're great. We're back on track right now. Everything is perfect. You understand? Wanna see negative things out there, so just make it stay out there, so. You understand? Kind of know me say good vibes, don't it? No, my head get mad more while, but I just look a gangster in me, but I just can't tear more while, is it me? Cause you understand? But